Don't tell him I told you. But I knew all along that's where Sam would be going. Anything dirty in Malta ran through that mansion. KOBIN'S whole operation was based there, and he turned the place into a fortress. Which, to be fair, it pretty much was to start with. And that was before he filled the place with jumpy guys toting automatic weapons. But Sam knew KOBIN was in there. And that he might know something about what happened to his daughter. So, Sam was going in, no matter what.
Watch out! So, what's on the schedule for tomorrow?
They missed the hit on Fisher at the market. I guess it's up to us now, man.
Man, did you see that list of meds KOBIN wants?
He eats them like candy, man. Probably wants a new flavor.
No, I mean the list.
Shit!
Supposed to do with these?
Drag them to the back courtyard. Let someone else dump them.
I guess that's something.
Who are these assholes anyway?
CIA, KGB guys or something. They're part of the Russian gig. KOBIN cleaned them up.
KOBIN cleaned up secret agents?
Oh, shit!
Five.
Stand by, keep five.
No, expensive.
shit!
I need some help here! Fuck, hurry!
Fuck it, just get yourself ready to go in.
You're a pussy, Fisher! Hiding in a museum like a kid!
Gotta go in.
I got it! This one's for Grandpa! Nobody mess!
Okay, let's go.
No!
There, boss.
Don't tell me to take it easy. I'm ready. Are you idiots ready? I'm ready. I'm ready right now. What are you waiting for? Fucking kill him!
Screw you, Fisher! This is my house, you hear me? My house!
Why don't you just goddamn die?
There he is!
What's in your head, Fisher?
Reloading!
When he does.
Boss, what if he comes through the window?
We've got nothing, you hear me?
Kill him!
Nothing! Die, you bastard! Die! Hold still and die!
Set this place up! Coleman's gonna come! We gotta fight quick!
Saying something about my daughter.
Oh, God, no. Yeah, I was just messing with you, man. I didn't mean it. I swear I didn't mean it.
Then make it up to me. Tell me why you killed her.
I can't tell you. All you can do is kill me. It was just a job. They just gave me a picture and told me to provide a body. That's all it was, a dump job.
They isn't good enough. Who were you working for?
I can't tell you. I'm still working for them. They'll gut me if I tell you.
Not the ones you should be worried about right now.
You don't kill them, Fisher! They're bigger than you! They're bigger than me! Don't you see? They told me you were coming!
Drop it, Fisher! Drop it now! You won't be hurt!
Sam, you need to go with them.
The hell I do.
Please, you have to trust me on this one.
If you're talking to the Ice Queen, Fisher, I'd advise you to listen. She knows all sorts of things you'd be interested in. What took you so fucking long?
Don't move!
That's it, Fisher. Nice and easy.
Man, this is Ghost Hawk 1. We've secured Panther and are ready to return to base.
All right, Grim. You get this one. But if it's a setup,
Son of a...